We are in for a treat tonight. Former ECW star who has had unmatched success in WCW.
And from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, the hardcore champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Former WCW cruiserweight and United States champion, a man who's held the ECW television title. And above all, Eddie Guerrero doesn't care if he's liked. But to Guerrero's credit, he always backs it up inside the ring.
He may be a cruiserweight, but he can take on anyone.